Standardised plain packaging for cigarettes comes into force in Thailand from today to further discourage smoking. Thailand is the first country in Asia to adopt the plain packaging rule. And CNA's Saksi Sarasambat has this story.
In an alley in Bangkok, Suvichit Nung runs a typical hole-in-the-wall shop that sells all kinds of knickknacks, including cigarettes. For nearly 15 years in Thailand, these have come with hard-to-miss and very graphic health warnings, nearly covering the whole pack. But according to Mr. Suvit, they've mostly lost their effect on smokers. That is one of the main reasons why the appearance of cigarette packaging in Thailand has undergone a major change.
A new law comes into effect that practically removes any branding from cigarette boxes and introduces plain packaging. Now this brand here has already adapted to the new rules. Its brand name is being displayed in a very simple white font on a dull greenish-brown background, and the health warnings are dominating the rest of the box. The goal here is to discourage even more smokers.
Thailand is the first country in Asia to implement this rule. Studies from Australia, the first country in the world to require plain tobacco packaging, show at least some reduction in the number of smokers. Thai health officials are hoping for the same effect here, where around 19% of the population aged 15 and older smoke regularly. The Thai tobacco industry says it may not be a smooth transition to the new packaging. But having bigger labels and no logos won't make smoking disappear overnight. For health advocates, the ultimate goal is to reduce the population of smokers in Thailand to 5%. And for that to happen, a number of measures need to be made at the same time.
มันจะมี 4 มาตรการที่เรียกว่า Best Buy ที่เขาพิสูจน์แล้วว่ามันคุ้มค่านะครับอันที่ 1 ก็คือขึ้นภาษีนะอันที่ 2 คือห้ามโฆษณาอันที่ 3 คือจำกัดที่สูบอันที่ 4 เนี่ยคือเตือนในนี้นะแล้วอันที่ 5 คือรักษาคนที่ติดอยู่แล้วให้เลิกนะครับมีอันอื่นอีกเช่นไปควบคุมบุหรี่หนีภาษีหรืออะไรเนี่ย5 อย่างเนี่ยนะ
Thailand joins 15 other countries that already require standardized tobacco packaging, emphasizing that smoking is bad for one's health. And these new packs of cigarettes in Thailand will carry an even starker reminder of that. Saksit Sarasombat, CNA, Bangkok.